Well, boys, I know it might not seem like it to some people, but according to Izzy, I need a haircut. So we're about to go get that done. I'm a little bit worried, a little bit scared, a little bit stressed. But you know, I decided since, you know, she's the main person that really cares about what, you know, how my hair looks, then I'm going to let her decide what haircut I get. She can pick anything that she wants. I don't know how this is going to go, guys. I really don't. I'm a little bit nervous, I'll be honest. I kind of like having long hair, and it's like every single time that I cut my hair, I always ask myself, is that the last time I'm going to cut that hair? And you know what? Each time it turns out that I'm a little bit more right. So, yeah, today, guys, yeah, no, it could be bald, it could be anything. Listen, I'm going to let her decide. Is the son of Wither? No, I mean, like, I think that's just because, like, people kept coming into her stream, like, asking about me, right? And so, like, obviously that's going to be kind of boring and, like, annoying. I've got to actually, like, put it on my channel. Just give me a second, guys. We'll be ready to go. We're trying to set everything up and get it good. But, my battery's almost dead. That's not good. Just give me a second, guys, and we will be ready to go. Okay, she's just getting ready, and then we'll be good. Alrighty, here we go. Hopefully you guys are having a good time. Okay, good. Alright, and that should come through. Ashbrook, say it.
Sup, y'all. It's me, it's your boy, Asmongold. And today, I sure hope I'm not going bald, but we'll find out, I guess. Anything can happen. That's basically it's the way that I'm looking at it. And, you know, it's been a while since we've done a stream together. I think that the last one, like, what the fuck even was it? Was it, like, the first haircut stream? I think, no, we did the hot tub one. I forgot about that. That was a good time for you guys. Yeah, so now we're actually back out in the backyard and doing all that. So, bold and bald? Listen, dude, yeah, the hot tub stream, exactly, dude. You can move the hair from back to your bald spots. We'll see. Okay, so basically what I was thinking about doing, right, is I was gonna go to like this. Like Justin Bieber, kind of, you know? I could have it kind of like, yeah, just right like this. And to me, like, what do you guys think about this one here, okay? Yeah, it's just like Justin Bieber. I like that one. And then also, there's a few other ones that I've been trying, you know, maybe because like what I've been trying to do, right, is I take all my hair and I put it over this way, right? And that way nobody knows that, you know, like what's going on in the background. And, you know, it's the way it goes. Let me go back up. I'm going to go back in the house and get ready because that is kind of wet and it's getting me wet too. Wash your hair. It is washed. I washed it with grease. Can't you guys tell? Okay, let's go back up into the house and we'll be ready. The sun's very bright. Like, it's actually too fucking bright. Oh my god, it's so bright. Okay. Alright, we are back in the house. Okay, we're good. We want to see the hairline? Listen, boys. Do you really think that I want people to see that? I mean, let's be honest. Like, that's the last fucking thing that I want anybody to see. I'll do it if I have to, but, you know, it's like the barber's gonna do it just for, like, a split second, and you fuckers are gonna screen capture that. Like, there's that one picture of me, hey. You ready? Yeah. You wanna hold on to it, and I'll go get it? Okay. And then you can brainstorm with them what kind of, hairstyle ideas you can give me.
Yeah. JK, thank you so much for the sub. Welcome. Bye now, Julian. Judith Gamer. Hey. Hey, chat. Some good lighting here. There we go. Oh, wait. No, I don't like that at all. Alright, guys, so, I have a plan, alright? When he sits down in the chair, I'm gonna be like, shave it all off. Right? We should do that, right? See? I thought this out. Did you get it?
Yeah, we got it. We're ready.
Good, good.
Okay.
Ready to go?
No.
Wait, why did you put it like this? Hold on.
Did I mess it up?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wasn't sure exactly how it was supposed to work. Do you want me to help you?
Yeah, you have to like lift it up a little.
Can you hold the camera?
Slide it to the middle.
Okay. Oh, there's a thing there.
What do you mean?
There's like the thing for your hand.
Oh, yeah, fuck. We have to take that off.
Yeah, I didn't know how I wanted to do that.
Oh, I don't want to like break it. Okay, there we go.
Okay, I'll hold on there. I'll lift it.
Okay. Okay. There we go. Okay.
All right.
All right, let's plug this in as well. We got this.
Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
Do you want to extend it?
Yeah. Let me do it. Go for it.
So,
let me just untangle it.
We got this really cool barber place where we can request music, like what songs they play. I was thinking we could do that.
I thought we could play Another One Bites the Dust for each one. I'll hit you with that.
Okay. Yeah, thank you so much for the sub. Welcome back. 12 months. Very nice.
No, Izzy, you welcome back. Yep. Welcome back.
Thanks.
Shout out, by the way, to our boy, D-Pain, that helped us get all this set up. Thank you again, man. Yeah, sure.
Go ahead.
Oh, what are you
going
to do?
Just
hold the phone.
Okay. Got it.
Move
it to the
middle.
Do what?
What are you going to do? Just hang out?
Yeah.
We might go grocery shopping after as well.
I need to clean the fridge out again.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go!
All right.
Thanks.
Yep. Good, let's do it. Oh, boy.
Was that loud, Chad?
Hey. What's up, dude?
Okay. Are you holding on to that?
What?
You could just put it in my pocket.
Okay.
Put it in my pocket. So, it rained. Oh, God. Maybe I should have brought sunglasses.
Do you want to go
again? Nah, it's fine. Okay. It rained a lot here yesterday. It was quite awful. It was very bad. Very, very bad. All right, so we're gonna go get his haircut, which probably isn't gonna last very long.
Really? Why do you think that?
There isn't much to cut, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. All right, we're already starting with that. Okay,
that'll
that's
probably
great.
Take like. I wish you would cut this.
Is that good? Right there, it should be good. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Right.
Yeah, so the infamous Lambo, Chet.
Yeah, this is my Lamborghini.
He already said it, Chet.
Well, I did actually. So, wait, were you watching it?
No, I saw that they said.
Oh,
say
he
it
said
chat.
It. Yeah.
I think. Hello, Brazil. Yo, where is everybody from? What country? Look, I look like
better
Jesus.
Be from America.
I look like Jesus right now.
Yeah, I know.
My personality is glowing, Chad. Oh, Wakanda. Wow, Wakanda forever.
Wow, okay,
nice.
Great.
Uganda. Oh.
So Uganda?
Right, nice. I like how that's like waving in your face.
Yeah.
Oopsie.
That's okay. Alrighty. Well, this is going to be...
Holy shit, it is so hot in Texas, y'all.
It's hot as a motherfucker. I mean, like, so she was talking about, like, man, it's so cold here. It's so cold.
Well, during the winter.
Yeah. Well, no, you were, like, whenever you were heading back, because you're like, oh, the airport's cold.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Like, the shuttle and everything was cold. I'm like, well, man, you're not going to have to worry about that for too long, huh?
Yeah,
it's about right.
Fucking hot here.
Yeah.
Woo!
I'm
sweating right now, Chad.
Already? Damn! Okay.
Yeah, we just left.
Yeah.
Quite interesting.
Alrighty.
Watch watch the road, please. Yes, watch the road. What the fuck?
What do you mean? I can watch.
Are you trying to get me banned?
Well, hey, I mean, they're going to ban me for it. I mean, like, I don't know how many times I've, like, done. I've had to pull over because people said F in chat. And I was like, wait a second, guys. What's going on here? But I've actually never even been in a fender bender. I've never had any sort of a altercation with another car. I've been pulled over, I think, 2-3 times, though, for being a bad boy. Yeah, that's about it, though. Like, I'm very, very safe driver because I used to drive with no insurance, no inspection, no driver's license that was in
date. Wait, don't admit that.
Well, it was back in the day, and they arrested me for it already. Or they gave me a ticket for it already. So it's like, I mean, everybody knows it. The state fucking knows it, you know.
I'm wearing
a
seatbelt, guys. You can clearly see
it. I always wear the seatbelt.
Right.
So back then, it's like, I would always, because the way that I looked at it is like, if I get in a wreck, it doesn't matter if it isn't my fault, I'm fucked. Because they're going to get really mad because I'm like messing everything up, right? Yeah. So I've always been a very, very safe and defensive driver. But you would not know that because she likes to tell me whenever I do something wrong.
Yeah, I'm a very bad backseat.
Yeah, she drives for me. Yeah. So she does drive. I mean, she doesn't like the, you know, she drives vicariously through me.
Yeah. It's better. Oh my god, I hate how fast my chat is going.
Yeah, I hate him too.
Husband's sounding like Ricky from Trailer Park Boys Kappa.
What?
Ricky from Trailer Park Boys?
Is that a compliment?
Yes, it is.
Oh.
Yes,
thank
it is.
Thank you for the $3.
No,
we appreciate you. That's gonna go straight towards...
Let's see. It depends on how my hairline's looking. Might go towards some hair restoration.
A hair implant, that's right.
Bosley.
All the money you donate today is going towards his hair transplant.
That's right. It's too bad, like, they can't just, like, cut off the long hair and then just, like, glue it to where there isn't any hair. You know what I mean? Like, that'd be a really good idea. I like that.
We're gonna tell them to fix it. Just be like, listen,
bro, like, can you fix this or is it too late?
Oh, look
just
at
tell
it.
Me.
Look at this dude.
Oh, come on. Not that. Okay.
Thank you, Lightcloud, for the 300 bits. I don't know what that says. Zach's hair or something. Can someone tell me what that said?
Probably Zach's hair looks like shit. So I'm kind of assuming.
Oh, no, it doesn't.
Yeah.
Listen, I've been telling him to get a haircut now. I've been like, listen, man, it's getting out of control.
Every day.
I love you guys. Smile.
I know.
Thank you, Dom. We love,
I love you,
too.
Yeah, I love you, too.
Come to Brazil. 111.
What?
111?
You want us to count to 111?
That's too many, dude. I couldn't even count to 1,000.
If you donate $111, I'll do it. Yep.
Hey. Easy money.
Zach looks like he's wearing a scrub top. What even is that?
What do you mean? They're making fun of the shirt you bought me. You know that, right?
No! I bought him that shirt! You fucking ass! Someone ban that guy. Guys, mods, ban that guy.
Yeah, she got me the shirt.
I bought him that shirt. You fuck. Guys, it's a good shirt, isn't it? Look at it.
It's a great shirt. I love it.
That's great.
I actually love it. I'm not just saying that, guys. I actually love it.
Yeah, it's really good. I got it at a thrift store for like $3.
$3?
Maybe I shouldn't have told you.
Damn. Where'd the other $2 go?
What do you mean?
It's a joke because it was only supposed to be like most shirts at the thrift store are worth $1.
Oh.
Yeah. Well, I bought it in Los Angeles, so.
Okay, so that's like.
Esmond, did you hear they introduced another store mount today? Lamauge
abated.
Yeah, it's me. I'm the store mount. That's a joke.
What car does Zach drive?
Alright, let's see.
This is a Mustang. Mustang
Silver. Okay. Right, we're here. We can just sit here for a minute or two.
Okay, what time is it? What time is it, Chad?
It's like, let me see. It's like
3:24. Okay, we got 5 minutes.
If the wizard crashes, you're going out the window. That ain't doing nothing, girl.
Listen, I have two airbags holding me here, okay? If something happens, I'm saved.
Yeah, she'll be all right, guys. Saved. Don't worry about it, okay? Everything's going to be completely fine.
Hi, whoever that was. I don't know who that was because I didn't see who it was, but thank you and welcome.
So you know how they can't type Asmon in chat?
Oh, yeah.
They're just calling me Withered Jim. Yeah, I mean,
stop.
It is what it is.
There's a reason why, okay? You guys are thinking, oh, why did she ban Asmon's name in chat? You want to tell them why?
Was imagine if you try to do something and every single fucking time you try to do it, somebody goes in there and asks you about another dude. Like, yeah. Imagine how fucking annoying that
they're
would be.
People literally ask me.
What's he wearing today? Is he still wearing the same shorts? I'm just trying to keep track of how many days he's wearing those shorts. Okay. I want to post it on Reddit.
You know, that's basically how they are. So, yeah, like, yeah, you
what's
gotta
Zach doing right now?
Yeah.
I don't keep track of him all day. Like, come on, like, guys.
Let me see the time. Okay, it's 4:30, so he should be doing some dailies in a while. Okay. Yeah, there you go.
Same shirt. What do you mean? Since when? He wore this since yesterday, and that's it.
Yeah, that's all.
What shirt? You wear a gray one, right? A dark gray?
Yeah, because then you gave me this one. I put this one on.
How much for Zach to do a backflip?
I don't know if I can do a backflip, actually. I've never successfully done a backflip. I've done a half flip, which, I mean, I think you guys can guess where I land, right? Based on... What the fuck was that?
I don't know what that was.
What's wrong?
I got rid of it.
I hope so, after all that scratching.
I don't know what that was.
Yeah, I wonder what the hell that was. Okay.
So, fun story, chat. We got a couples massage yesterday.
Yep.
Yeah.
It was, we tried to explain, like, something in very, very simple, like, terms. They did not understand it at all. Like...
Wait, what did we say?
Remember you wanted...
Oh, yeah, I wanted...
Oh, do you want to tell them that story?
Yeah, I'm... Okay, so
Trust me, keep this in mind. If you ever have a potential profession in mind, think about this story, okay? Go ahead.
So, I went to this place before, and... Well, we went to this place before, and we asked for a couple's massage, and they're like...
A couple massages, okay.
And they're like... And we're like, you don't have couple's massage? They're like, no, you have to go in two rooms, or whatever. So, we're like, we went into two rooms, it's fine. They gave him a woman.
That's right.
And then they gave me a man.
That's right.
And this dude, like, he spent a good 20 minutes massaging my ass. So, that was great. Don't get me wrong, I love a butt massage, but...
Yeah, we came in there and she was like, do you care if you want a guy or a girl? I'm like, I'll have either one, it's okay with me.
They didn't even ask me.
Yeah, they didn't give me a 20-minute ass massage. I don't know what the fuck that was.
So I was like, fuck, dude, this is weird.
I would love that.
He wasn't very good. Like, you know what? I can appreciate, like, a good butt massage if it's, like, you know, they're digging into your butt, like, massaging your muscle, because I have a lot of muscle in my butt. But he was just, like, rubbing me down, and it was very inappropriate.
Yeah.
I was like, I wish Zach was the one doing this.
Well, I mean, look, hey. I mean, maybe next time I'll have him do it for me, and
yeah,
then I'll learn the technique.
So we went in again yesterday, and we figured, okay, they don't have couples massages. We're just gonna go in separate rooms, and they're like, we go in, and they're like, together, and we're like, yes,
sure,
and they're like, okay, and then we go into like this room where they have two massage tables next to each other. We're like. They had couples massage this whole time.
I didn't know they were. I didn't know you had to take your pants off.
he wore pants during his massage, guys.
I don't know. Like, I mean,
who does that?
The person that's never gotten a massage. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Imagine this. Imagine, like, you just randomly walk into a room. You don't know, like, what the context is. And there's just a dude in there in his fucking underwear. No, man, I would turn around.
I specifically asked for a woman this time. And yes, she didn't understand what I was trying to say. I said, a woman. Yeah. And then she was like, you want a girl? And I was like, yes, yeah, okay, a girl. And she's like, oh!
All right.
It was, I would rate that massage maybe a,
six
out of 10.
There you go.
Because, like, the first, how much is it? 15 minutes or something? They're just rubbing you down with this, like, scratchy towel. It was terrible.
I don't mind that. It gets all the dead skin off me. It doesn't bother me. The only thing, I don't like the rocks. They put these fucking rocks on me.
That's true.
Like, why would you put a rock on somebody? Are you trying to fucking bury me?
That's normal.
That's not normal.
But, like, the rocks are supposed to be hot, but not, like, flaming hot. And they're supposed rub him on your back, like...
It's like, that doesn't even help me, like...
They didn't do that. They're just, like, rubbing it on the back, like...
Yeah. It's really weird.
You know? It's like, you know, you're spreading out dough or something. But
yeah, exactly. Okay, boys, it's about time.
I wonder if I should install that app on your phone that they had for the music.
I don't know. My phone's like 14%.
Oh, fuck.
So I don't want to kill my phone. I mean, honestly, I say we just
How do you want to put the tripod? Should we put it on, like,
we can just set it in front, or you can just hold the, like, one to the
other? We can just set it in the front, like, where the mirror is.
Okay, yeah, that's
right, Chad? Should we put it where the mirror is so you guys can get, like, a front and center view?
Yeah.
They're seeing the full show. This is an exposure right here. Sam2 forever. Thank you so much for the sub. Wait, is the donation alert too loud? I can turn it down. But, like, this is why we needed that external thing.
The external thing.
Yeah, we should have gotten that.
Okay.
Listen, Mitch Jones's fucking alerts are just, like, blasting up here.
My thing, didn't you? Good job.
Don't show the plates.
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
What?
Don't show the plates.
Oh. I don't know what they're seeing. What are they seeing?
Okay.
What are you guys seeing? I can't see what they're seeing. Wait, they have a logo on the...
Yo, what up, man? I'll
show you guys this. They have an arcade.
Yeah, cool.
Exposed. Wait, what did I show? I was trying to show the street.
People probably just sent it. They probably just sent it.
Okay, well, they have, like, their name.
Which is a gaming website. Watch them play that.
Why can't I show them? Like, do you... Zach, look at the wall.
Yeah.
It's everywhere.
Yeah. I mean, it's...
You don't want to show that?
I meant the plate. I meant my license plates.
That's not
my license.
Why didn't you say that? I thought you didn't want to show the plates.
Yeah.
Did he say plates or plates, Chad? Am I dumb?
This is literally...
Did I leak the plates?
No,
oh! I thought you said plates. Why didn't you say plates?
I did say plates.
I probably leaked your plates.
I literally hate this thing. I hope you know this.
Did I leak it, chat? Probably not.
I hate this game.
Hubert.
Who's that?
Hubert.
Oh, boy.
Hubert.
Oh.
Sweet. Look how cool this barber is.
Stream is trolling you.
I rewinded the clip and Asmon Gold blocked the plate. Don't worry.
No, this is not
Asmon's. Can you sit down?
See, this is why having a steamy boyfriend is works out. Fits up.
Yep.
We both fit in the chair. Shut up, Kyle.
Yeah.
My Kyle or Steve Kyle?
Steve Kyle, right?
I don't know.
Kyle.
Okay. Seven.
Yeah. All right, boys. I'm a little bit nervous right now. Honestly, I'm very nervous. But hopefully, this is gonna be fun. It's an NA size soda. Well, that's like just like a child size.
Yeah, that's a very small soda.
Yeah, this is. Yeah, she knows. Like, I usually get the one that's like two bigger than this one.
And then you never finish it.
Well, yeah.
Like this much out of it.
Well, yeah, yeah. I mean, like, because I don't want to drink the water. That's nasty. So, you guys see my hair? Looks great, huh? It's
yeah,
really
this
amazing.
Is the after shot, right?
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah, you guys just missed the haircut.
Shower?
Actually, we were going to do that, but...
Yeah, we didn't have time.
Yeah. Didn't have a, you know, a time.
Yeah, look at my perfect hairline.
The window in our car. Ow.
My perfect skin.
I have a big forehead though. I have a pretty good skin.
Yeah, see that? It's great, isn't it? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna cut his unit bride too. Look at that. So.
I don't have to.
Look at that unibrow. Yeah, that's going.
Yeah.
Game over
that's
for that unibrow.
Really too bad. I was getting really sentimental about it. There, how about that?
Honestly, I
have
like really long hair in the back.
Yeah.
It starts at the side. Honestly, I feel like they should just like have like here in the front cut like that guy.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know about that. It depends. Like, I'm nervous, guys. I am. Like, I'm so worried this is gonna.
I think I'm gonna get some coffee.
What if I look like? What if I do this and I end up looking like a jackass?
Mine. I'll fix it.
That's great. Shit. Okay, guys. Move it up here. All right, boys. We're here. Sorry about the light. Probably should turn it back around. It can't get any worse. Really? Is that a challenge? Is that a challenge that we were saying? Looks good now? I don't know what looks good, man. But, let's see what's up, man. Really greasy? No, it's not grease, man. My hair is great, actually. Looks amazing. She's just finishing up with somebody and then we're gonna be good to go. I'm a little bit worried about this, but should be okay. I tried to do my dailies yesterday. She was not happy about it. Like, I brought out my laptop, I'm like, listen, I've gotta do some work on my computer. And it's like, okay. I opened up Battle.net. Oh man. We're not gonna be flying for a while, boys. We'll see what happens. No. Yeah, it's about right, actually. But it should be okay. It's actually kind of a nice place. I've never been to like a normal barbershop. Usually I go to like Fast Freddy's or something. And I just get that done as soon as possible. How are you doing? Oh, she's doing great. They're like trying to help her get the coffee machine to work. So yeah, she grounded you? Yeah, I know, I got grounded. Well, yeah. Yeah, she did ground me, you're right, actually. I never thought of it that way. Yeah, that's true. Well, you want a two-player? I don't know if we can do it with, like, you know, us holding up the thing. I don't know. We're waiting right now. I had to go bald at 24. Jesus Christ, dude. Like, I'd be okay, like, not having, like, having shaving my head. I've got to gain, like, 50 pounds. At least, like, 40. I don't know. At 20, I'd say 20, 30 pounds before I shave my head. Because if I don't do that, I'm just going to look like a cancer patient or something. It's going to be a bad time. I saw on Twitter. Oh, really? Already? Damn, that was fast. Good?
Yeah.
On Twitter? Did you know using the word cancer is a bad word? Did you know that?
What if someone has to hit you with the Quotely, if BFA is trash.
True.
Yeah, very true.
What about if we bleach his hair? Would Zach look good as a blonde? He looks emo now. What do you guys think?
What is this, 2009?
Oh, yeah, actually kind of looks good with blonde.
Is this from my MySpace profile picture?
Yeah. Look, they're saying yes.
Oh, wow. Yeah, see, anything would look good because it would be covering the giant receding hairline that I have.
Not bad.
Yeah. Here we go. Hopefully this goes well. I don't know, man. She's reading the magazine now. SQC Gold? No, I'd be okay with blonde hair, man. Like, honestly, I'd be okay with any color hair except red. Like, the only person that should have red hair is Wendy's. That's it. There's no other red hair that you need. Do it? Yeah, right, dude. Yeah, fuck, I'm gonna die with green hair? I used to have green hair. I had green hair, I was like 11 years old, 11, 12 years old. My dad let me do it. And he didn't give a fuck, you know what I mean? I don't know about how to turn down the alerts or anything, man. Like, I figure if I try to click a button, it's just gonna break. So I wanna be as careful as possible. But, let's see, streamer hair? Yeah, that's about right. There we go. Good to see you, man. It's good to see you, too. I'm glad to be back, man. Do you know what mauled is? It's fun. I mean, they can do everything the same, right?
What? Yeah. Well, don't.
Okay. So anyway, do you know what mauled is? So this is something I gotta put my eye. Mauled is mad and bald. Yeah, and that's what everybody kept calling. Funny, isn't it?
chat. Oh my god.
It's hilarious. It's hilarious, guys. I love it. It's great.
Oh, that was good.
Yeah, they spam it in my chat constantly.
Yeah, next time he gets mad, chat, just be like, why you mad, mole, bro?
Really, you don't have to give them any ideas. Like, they've got plenty of ideas already.
You started it.
Yeah.
Whew, it's hot.
So mold.
This is a terrible game. Yes, I'm just dumb. There. Much better. This is heavy. After a while.
Yeah, I know. Really threw my childhood. Up to them. They're ready.
Why you mauled, bro?
Don't get me mauled, you got ready.
This is very hot. You
want to
try?
No. What is it?
Coffee.
Ooh.
There's no creamer in it, it's just black coffee. Who drinks their coffee black? With nothing. There's no sugar either. Really? No way!
What? They said it would be like hydrogen. So, I mean, we might as well just stand here.
You keep doing
it. Okay, you want it to be like this,
just
right?
Just do it on your face, then.
Okay. Like that? Like this?
Yeah.
I tried, yeah, sorry.
He knows where the real content is.
Yeah, hey. You know, so like us. I don't know. I used to kind of have like really, really dark hair, but that was just, I think like my hair color has like changed over time. And my hair used to be a lot darker than it was, than it is now. I don't know, like, so have you thought of what you want them to do with my hair yet?
Oh, my God.
Green. Be green.
Today?
Yeah.
What do you want?
I'm not really sure, actually.
I'm a bear conditioner. It looks like you.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay. Look, guys. I found them. It's you. Yo, the resemblance is uncanny.
Okay, dude. Yeah, I look real good, huh? You know how that's not too. You know how that's not. Jesus Christ, I can't even talk. Never mind, it doesn't matter. Okay. I always try to talk too fast. Yeah. That's the problem. Mall bro. Yeah.
See.
What is the what's the Instagram? Twitch Pink, right? Oh, it's Pinky Sparkles.
Pinky Sparkles.
P-N-K-Y-S-P-B-R-K-L-E-S. Oh, okay, great. Cover. All right. They're almost ready, so it's gonna be time. Do I have plenty of ball games? Yeah, there's a few ball games I like to play.
Yes, we haven't even started a haircut yet. We'll get there in a moment.
Yeah, we're just sitting here waiting. That's all.
Mrs. Bald. I like that.
What?
Mrs. Bald. You know what, guys? I love making fun of him. And he loves annoying me.
I do.
So we're perfect for each other.
So like if she would ask me to get something for her, I'll like, she'll be like, can you get me this like the cheese? And I'll go get her like paper towels. And then she'll be like, I don't want that. And I'm like, oh, never mind. I thought you said paper towels. And then I'll come back with the cheese and I'll hand it to her. Then I'll pull it away as soon as she's about to grab it. And just like artificially like extend like any request that she asks me.
He just, You just made up the story now.
No, I did.
This never happened.
No, no, you're right. That one never happened.
See?
No, you're right.
Yeah, 100%. Good liar. That's almost scary.
I'm giving an example. You know what that is? Like an analogy? You know, I do these all the time on my
stream. That didn't sound like an analogy to me.
Well, I'm going with it. Oh, thanks. That was in the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, exposed. Exactly. Okay, here we go. Yeah, it's fixed now. I don't think I need a haircut anymore. He's fixed my hair. Yeah, damn.
Yeah, can we be honest? He needs a haircut, right? It was 6 months ago since I cut your hair.
Yep.
It's done.
She cut my hair on December 24th.
Yeah.
Christmas Eve. Sparkly. Are they actually sparkly?
I don't know. I think they're
good. Okay. Yeah, of course. Alright. It's genuinely anxious. That's because I am. Like, I'm actually worried about this going badly.
It'll be fine. Don't worry.
Can we go get a hat after this?
It's not like you have my length.
Mm-hmm.
No, you're not sure.
Hi. Okay. Yep.
Okay, he just set down the camera. Okay.
Alright. Okay, yeah. Record, right? Yeah, sure. Then we can record. Okay. Alright.
Just set it down over there.
Okay. Wait, let me do it for you.
Well.
Shave it off.
No. No, 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 no.
Just do it.
Okay. Oh, that's fun. That's fun.
In chat for asthma chat.
Aww.
didn't even like finish it. Harry Potter Packers. Wait, why are you guys doing Wonka, W? Of his head. She's doing that, okay? You guys are not behaving right now. This is not okay. Stop it.
He is going to start crying any minute now.
No, he won't.
I've never seen anyone get a haircut that aged them 30 years, Lil W.
Wait, what was that? Can someone tell me what that said? Chat, what is that doing to say?
Yeah, I usually have it like brown sugar. And so whatever you think is gonna make that work.
Shave it all, please.
Shave it all? Oh no, no, we're not shaving the hair, guys. It's too soon. Oh, it said Chapman Gold.
Hair is looking much better, bro. Feel you, barber. Must be stressing to have a molding mentally handicapped person in your chair. We support you fully.
Well, at least you guys aren't getting a thrill out of it. What is it? Okay, let me scroll up to see what's up. Yo ass, mauled. Tell the bed hairdresser she's thicker than a bowl of oatmeal.
Okay, Chad. Yeah. Behave. Don't be rude.
Gotta look good in the Lambo, sir.
Right? True. True. He's gonna look so good in his Lambo, guys. Yeah. Be good.
The floor now has more hair than you do.
Okay. Okay, guys. Yeah. That's enough. That's enough. Calm down.
10k viewers, no pressure.
Pretty sure he's had a lot more than that, so I don't think he's that pressured right now. It looks clean.
Give it to you, law cut, dude. You honestly won't regret embracing it. Hairline isn't that bad.
That's what I was saying. It's not that bad. I've been saying this the whole time. He just makes a joke out of it, you know? That's what it is.
Okay, that was good. What do you think, Izzy? It's all good?
Yes.
Look at this dude. Look at the top of his head.
There's like, I don't know, what should I do, right?
Cause like, I feel like when I shave it, it
hurts
your blood part.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know. It's gonna go back to the clear. It's gonna like push all the other grooves off and up.
Yeah.
So I feel like when I shave it, I feel like I'm
gonna shut up. Zach making a face like he just took it up the butt and is trying not to show the pain on his face.
get up to.
By the way, Barber, as Mongold are not into those blues, he is into epics. Get on his level.
Oh, I don't even know what that means. Are you, is that like a wow?
Oh, no, no. No, no, no. Looks like a character that would be in 8,000 ways to die in the West, in a good way.
Wait, what did I say? I missed that. Thank you, whoever that was. Y'all need Jesus? True. Y'all need Jesus, chat.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that one is bad. Guys, if you're donating to say, like, mean stuff, then I'm skipping it. Thanks, Britannical. For. Hit you with that.
This is what playing BFA does to your hair. The barber took a big poopy. The barber took a big poopy.
I'm turning you guys off. Yeah, they're gonna wash this hair soon.
Yeah. okay.
At least I'm gonna dry it.
Yeah, okay.
We're dealing with you fucking idiots. Alright, we don't know what we're gonna do now. What should we do now? What do you guys wanna do? I'm just gonna let him deal with that really fast. Eat? Should we get some food? Do you wanna get food? Oh wait, let me fix it for you.
Do I wanna get food? We go Taco Bell,
I don't
maybe.
Think she like dried it properly. Taco Bell, you wanna go? Yeah, we could go Taco Bell.
We walk over there, or we could go to. I'm not really sure where else. Mm-hmm. Yeah. We do that. We go Taco Bell and then go home.
Yeah, let's do Taco Bell.
Okay.
Taco Bell. Mm. Let's do that. So, how do you feel? What do you guys think? Honest opinion.
Mauled.
Shut up.
I feel okay. I mean, like, honestly, the haircut looks pretty good. I like it. It's just the only issue is the fact that, like, you know how I'm losing my hair?
Uh-huh.
That's the issue.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the main thing I don't like. Everything else besides that I'm completely okay with, though.
Good. Alright, okay. I'm gonna like not drop my...
Yeah, don't drop the phone.
I'll try not to.
Oh, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, you're good. So guys, that was,
Poor barbers, man.
What? Oh, because they were... Oh, yeah, the retards that were calling.
They had
yeah,
no fucking idea what they signed up for.
Well, I gave them $100, so they you know.
Yeah, they better take it.
Yep. That they're gonna be happy. Alright. So yeah, $100. Yeah. I mean, like,
turn on the alerts again.
I could tell that they thought it was funny for like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
And then after that it was a little bit obnoxious. I can understand that.
Alright, the alerts are back on chat.
Okay. Just a second. Okay, I gotta make sure that I know where the fuck Taco Bell was. Give me a second. What are they saying?
Pog dentist.
Okay,
yeah,
one thing at
a
time.
We should go to the
okay.
dentist. That'd be great.
Make sure that I know where this
Chat,
is.
Should we go to the dentist?
Relax.
Okay.
What kind of car? Oh my god, it's so hot in here. I'm literally sweating already.
You're sweating? How do you sweat?
I don't know. I sweat a lot.
Yeah.
I can't help it.
Okay.
It's how I was made.
Yeah, I know.
What was I gonna say? What was I saying? What were we talking about, Chad?
About my hair. That's basically the main thing. Yeah, about the hair.
Yeah.
Can you tilt it up a little bit so I can, before you...
Pogs are our boy for seeking through it.
True.
Yeah.
Yeah, he did such a good job. He's such a good boy.
Damn, okay. I look good. All right. This is great.
Hello? Okay, rejected.
Well, I was like literally leaning in your general direction.
Chastity belt on.
Wow, okay. I see how it is.
They're calling you beta in chat.
True. Calling me a beta?
Yeah.
Okay, I can't lean all the way over there. Yeah, you had to meet me halfway.
What?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Who the fuck is the taco?
What do you mean?
What? Oh, okay. Okay.
Wait, don't.
Yeah.
Well,
Ah, fuck you!
Yeah. True.
And I wasn't really in the wrong, but it's like one of the situations where I wasn't in the right either.
What do you mean? When were you wrong or right?
Well, never wrong.
About what?
Oh, about me. I pulled in front of that guy. I mean, I wasn't... That guy's just a fucking idiot. Like, let's be honest.
Yeah, he's people just a actually dumb idiot. Are terrible at driving in this area.
Well, that's because they tried it. They think they fucking run the place. They're like, oh, look at me. I've got this car that's got a logo on it that means it costs a lot of money.
There was a Range Rover that, like, cut us off on purpose earlier. I was like, ugh.
I need to get, like, more drinks so I can throw them at people's cars. We used to do that all the time. There's one time I threw a drink at somebody's car and went in the car.
You're talking about K-Bubbles.
Yeah? Oh, jeez.
Honestly, that was really bad. And I'm not even a driver, so that was really, really bad.
That was hilarious, but calling was too far, lol.
It is what it is.
I don't know why they kept picking up the phone. Like, do you really think people are going to...
Well, they've got to keep picking up the phone. I mean, like... they're a business, so of course... I mean, like, it's annoying to happen, but I mean, like, whatever, right? I mean, it's over now.
I genuinely hope you guys were being nice, because those people were super patient with us, okay? They gave you guys quality content and, you know, hearts and chat for those people for dealing with
I think it's just, like, honestly, people that, you know, it's nothing, like, I mean, it's not, like, really our fault. You know, I think people, like, literally just... If they see an IRL stream and they're like, I have to figure out where the fuck this place is, I'm going to call because it's like, you know, the biggest audience.
That lady was pissed towards the end.
Yeah, I bet.